The total number of COVID-19 cases in the Maharashtra police force stands at 9,566, informed the police on Sunday. Out of the total cases, 7,534 have recovered and 1,929 are active. The death toll stands at 103. Meanwhile, Maharashtra police said that as many as 2,19,975 cases were registered under Section 188 of the Indian Penal Code, IPC, since March 22, for the violation of coronavirus guidelines and norms. India's COVID-19 tally crossed the 17 lakh mark with 54,736 positive cases and 853 deaths reported in the last 24 hours. According to Health Ministry's Sunday update, the total COVID-19 cases in the country stands at 17,50,724, including 5,67,730 active cases, 11,45,630 cured, discharged, migrated and 37,364 deaths. Maharashtra has most of the number of COVID-19 cases in the country's tally with 4,22,118 infections, including 14,994 deaths. According to the ICMR, a cumulative total of 1,98,21,831 samples have been tested up to August 1, with 4,63,172 being tested on Saturday.